Most impressive to me today, Oscar.
What's up, brother?
If you stole $1 million, it's a big deal. But when you donate, usually nobody reports about it. Nobody does anything positive. Right. But when you look around today, it's very impressive. The turnout, I'm impressed.
No, I'm actually thrilled and excited, and I'm actually very happy that normally news is always about
how's the audio.
What's happening in the streets, and somebody robbed the store, and this and that, and it's refreshing to see that that people do care, and there's hospitals like the White Memorial Hospital that do amazing things, and so we're just right here to do whatever we can to contribute to the cause, and so. Given the fact that it's Cancer Awareness Month, I was walking in the hospital the other day and met a couple of patients, and all of a sudden I said, you know what? I'm gonna donate some money. It's
Oscar,
time to do it.
So. Oscar, durante muchos años te he entrevistado, siempre has hablado de esa colaboración que quisieras hacer con Shakira. ¿Tú crees que este sea el buen momento para hablarle y que te apoyara en esta causa?
¿Con la qué?
Con Shakira. ¿Te acuerdas que siempre nos has dicho que te gustaría hacer algo grande con ella, algún proyecto?
Ah, mira, no, y es como dije hoy, les estoy rogando a las celebridades, sea todos los que conozco, como Marc Anthony, como Enrique Iglesias, como Jennifer Lopez, como Shakira, donen dinero a buenas causas. Yo creo que eso para la comunidad sería muy muy importante, la causa de combatir el